First, we will need some baking soda, and we will need some vinegar, a funnel, and a balloon. Then we'll need a test tube. Funnel inside the balloon. Put some baking soda. I have fitted the balloon onto the test tube. Balloon is when the vinegar comes in contact with the carbon dioxide, it makes a chemical reaction that creates carbon dioxide. The carbon dioxide